morning. Welcome to problem of the day number 67. Let's get started. Ginny ran 14 yards on Monday, 18 yards on Tuesday, and on Wednesday she ran 8 yards less than she ran on Tuesday. How many feet did Ginny run on the 3 days combined? Now the key is that we're going to be going from yards to feet. And so over here in the corner, I've just written the rule that 1 yard is the same thing as 3 feet. So the first thing I want to figure out is how far she ran in yards total. So we have 14 on Monday. On Tuesday, we have 18. And on Wednesday, it's 8 less than Tuesday. So Tuesday was 18. So I know 8 less than that is 10. So now I can go ahead and add these three up. 8 plus 4 plus 0 is 12. And then in my tens place, I have 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1, which is 4. So she ran 42 yards total. And now we're going to convert this to feet. So in order to go to feet, since each yard is the same thing as 3 feet, I need to multiply it by 3. So starting in my ones place, 3 plus 2, sorry, multiplied by 2, is 6, and then 3 times 4 is 12. So 126 feet is how far she ran. Your numbers are just a little bit different. She actually ran 12 yards on that Monday.